Yes, guys, it's going to rain all day tomorrow, including a thunderstorm and followed by a chance of flurries.